Cut me down quickly. Thank you.
What do you reckon, you folks?
I've been thinking about the toughest of the old ones. Let's see how strong he is when he gets his first test in battle.
Trouble staying on your feet, oh, Slade!
Something just moved over there!
We'll have to find a fight somewhere else.
So the coward Tark returns from the dead to challenge me again. Very well.
Thank you.
you! We're tied up here! Please help!
Please, Ranger.
All I caught them was sniveling little wretch who's been sneaking around here. But it's all what it can.
If you're not using your legs, maybe I'll just break them for you!
Take him to the ground!
Is far from over, Jock.
Reign of Terror ends.
Hello. You there. Come here.
I can barely feel my feet, but I'll find the strength to run. Thank you, Ranger.
Slaughter in stealth to bring out this war chief.
There's been a murder here!
Did you hear that? I don't really care what killed him, it's not my problem.
I think something just moved.
Well, I don't care where. We'll have to find a fight somewhere else then.
Drink! I need reinforcements! Get us some backup! The Ranger! Light the beacon!
Move!
What? Someone's killed him! I'm scared of spirits, all in structures. We should still grind in the dust, though.
Scream so loud, even the dead of Minas Morgul will hear you.
Well, not so happy now.
How many Uruks do you command in Den?
Kill the Uruks with lightning speed to draw the War Chief's thunder.
I can still taste the blood.
Such a hurry to die.
Master! Dead!
He believes he draws us into a trap. Let us not disappoint him.
Soft-skin killing our men. I can't wait to get some payback. One minute I was minding my own. Goes there. Come closer.
We're all alone now.
I need reinforcements.
Hold him off.
What's that? You maggot!
I have you exactly where I want you, and I'm gonna make you hurt. Exactly how I want to!
Ranger!
You're the one who left me for dead. Now I'll make sure you are, so we can have some fun!
Thank you.
Makes everything different. If I'd known you were coming back, I'd have left more of a mark on you.
You made a terrible mistake, Ranger.
Finally, you are silenced.
There was more ghouls than you ever saw. Should be grateful I got rid of them.
Only thing you killed was a ghoul.
That's the Ranger!
I recognize that move.
They'll strip him.
The unseen world becomes real. The real world is becoming a nightmare.
You are passing into the unseen world. If we do not defeat the Black Hand and break this curse, you will become a wraith. A lost spirit trapped in Mordor forever.
one will be bossed around by that damned Uruk-hai. We'll sneak into the barracks and bleed that spark dry. He won't be so high and mighty when he's dead. And we'll run the place. You and me. All's for us.
Face me? Morgrog?
We won't be going hungry. That's a fact.
This grog they have is a harsh but effective medicine.
These Uruk truly are twisted reflections of my kin.
Triumph.
Stay alert, just in case.
They say the enemy is weak on the left, and that the dwarves will tear through them there. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines. Amid suspicion, they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said, but there will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words, and that saying them caused the emissary great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
Deerhile said that he saw ghosts on the dead marshes. I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow man.
Ranger! What do you think you are? What? What? Looking at me?
Stones. This tower reborn, as am I.
You've let me into your homes. You've let me into your lives. And now you bestow upon me your greatest honor. Though I come from the Black Gate, though I was once known to you as the enemy, I turn my back on Gondor. You people, you outcasts as you've been named, are people of honor, people of strength. I have found love within your tribe, but for your tribe as well. And you have taught me of a life I thirsted for, but never knew existed. Now it is my time to teach you. I will impart to you all my knowledge of war. And the orcs push us, but we will find strength and push back. And this land will be ours.
Now
else quench our hunger and our thirst. Let's draw and quarter this dog and wear his guts as a trophy. Step back! Blood! Once wasn't enough for you, eh? Well, twice is fine by me!
It is done.
You heard it too. Don't act like you ain't.
You still want to fight? I'll fight you.
Next time, I'll kick you.